Get out here. What's your problem now?
I don't know. I mean, I'm having a lot of fun, but I don't know. Something just doesn't feel right. I still haven't found my purpose yet.
It's just that you don't have your heart in it.
Excuse me? Have you seen me out here? I'm just doing some patient stuff, man.
Yeah, I'm sure.
What is that supposed to mean? You get back. All right.
Let's see. We need to settle this somehow.
Yeah, I can think of a way. Yeah. He's part of the show.
No. We have to do this theater style.
Theater style?
Yes. We need to have a Les Mis off.
You know what I'm talking about. Come on.
Les Mis is one of those shows that brings out the true emotion in a performer.
Okay, but does anyone know where that music just came from?
If you can handle that.
Seriously, is anybody concerned?
You can handle anything.
Alright. Bring it on.
Well, John, at last we see each other play Monsieur Le Maire, who wears a different chain.
Before you say another word, Javert, before you chain me up like a slave again, listen to me, there is something I must do. This woman leaves behind a suffering child. There is none but me who can intercede, and mercy's name, 3 days are all I need. I pledge my word, then I'll return. You must think me mad. I've hunted you across the years. Men like you can never change. A man such as you. Believe in me, can
what you will
change. There is a duty I have sworn to change.
You know nothing
through all my life so far.
All I did was steal some
bread.
You know nothing.
You have a right.
Come and
soon I'll see me dead.
Now,
but not before I see this justice done.
Now,
I am warning you, Javert, I'm a strong man by far. There is power in me, yes, my race is not yet run.
I am warning you, Javert, there is nothing I won't dare. If I have to kill you here, and do what must be done.
This I swear to you tonight.
There is no place that you can hide.
Your child will live within my care.
Wherever you may hide away.
And I will raise her to the light. I swear to you, I will.